Hello, good morning. I hope you'll bear with me on this. I tried to do some comparisons despite my disorganized brain and lack of good equipment, but it's a thought that occurred to me, and I'm interested in exploring the matter, and I thought maybe I'd take a shot at it, even though I'm not sure that I succeeded. I was interested in the effect of death on a leaf. I have two small samples. One is a leaf that relatively healthy. It's kind of one of these very moisture-filled fat leaves. And then I have another one that is considerably less healthy, but still considered green. And then I have a dead leaf from another plant, which makes it completely unscientific, but I wanted to see what structures look like, what the cell structures look like in these three different leaves. You'll have to bear with me, be patient, but it is an interesting little voyage. Take a look.